Hello, everybody. I am Lenny Machinsky, the director of Apple Hill. I'm here with one of the violinists from the Apple Hill String Quartet, Jesse MacDonald, and we're going to talk a little bit about the concert you're about to hear, which features Jesse and Rupert, the cellist of the String Quartet, and also one of our most favorite musicians, Myriam Teie, on the piano.
So lovely.
And Myriam has been coming to Apple Hill every summer to teach for many, many years, and she's much adored and much loved faculty at Apple Hill. Myriam is from Peru, and a few years ago, we went to Peru with Myriam. We started in the ambassador's residence in Washington, D.C. We did a concert, and then we traveled all over Peru playing concerts and teaching. So we met a lot of friends, and a lot of their students came to Apple Hill the following summer, which was fantastic, and we loved them all so much, and we want to go back. So, Jesse, you played with Myriam on this concert. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you did?
First on the program, Myriam will be playing a solo piece by a Peruvian composer, new to all of us, and she will tell you more about it.
Awesome.
So okay. We will be playing the Schubert Sonata for Violin and Piano, number 2 in A minor. This was actually sort of maybe the first time I'd seen Myriam in quite a long time. I had met her the first time I'd ever come to Apple Hill in 2014, and she was just a ray of sunshine. She's just so energetic, so wonderful to talk to get to know, and all that. And so this was such a treat and joy to collaborate with her. Wonderful.
And then Rupert played a cello sonata.
Yes, he will be playing the Brahms cello sonata number 1.
Fantastic piece. You know, violas play that too.
Really?
I'm just telling you.
I did not know that.
It works on the viola, but I can't wait to hear Rupert play. So yes. Before we listen to the music, I just wanted to remind everybody that we have 2 more campus cleanup days. We'll be there July 24th, 10 to 2, lunch provided. July 31st, 10 to 2, lunch provided. We have a lot to do to get ready for our live in-person workshop in August. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Thank you, everybody, for supporting Apple Hill. Everybody has been so generous. And now here's our concert featuring Myriam Teie on the piano, Jesse MacDonald on the violin, and Rupert Thompson cello.
Enjoy.
Hello. I will play the piece called La Picaflor y la Doncella Inconsolable, which means in English, The Hummingbird and the Inconsolable Maiden. It was written by Peruvian composer Luis Duncker Lavalle. He was born in Arequipa, the son of a scholar. His mother was a descendant of a very famous hero of our independence. Luis Duncker Lavalle was a highly educated man. He spoke Spanish, English, French, German, Italian, Greek, and Latin, and loved to read right from the sources in the original languages. He wrote at the very early beginnings of the 1900s, and he was self-taught. Besides the piano lessons that he received when he was growing up, he taught himself how to compose. And he wrote beautiful music, especially for the piano. He represents the Peruvian Romanticism, and he is considered the founder of the mestizo music because he wrote melodies that were from the Andean area and put them in European forms, whether they were waltzes or polkas. He did not intend to write folkloric music, but he blended them beautifully. So, this is La Picaflor y la Doncella Inconsolable. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.